Congratulations, you're in the finals. How do you feel now?
We feel great. This for us is the next opportunity to get some points for Olympic qualification. So each final is very important for us. Only four tournaments left to Olympic qualification. So we are very happy to be in the final tomorrow.
Can you tell us something about the match?
The most important thing for us was to not back from the net, to keep focus on the net and to make a lot of pressure on the left-hander guy, because we knew that he was injured and he wasn't practicing so much last day, so that was our tactic.
How will you prepare for tomorrow's final?
Just dinner at evening, maybe some movies and we go sleep.
How have you enjoyed the Finnish Open so far?
So far it's great. We are in good form, so we're playing quite good at this tournament, and we won some amazing matches, so we are very, very happy to be here.
Thank you, and good luck for tomorrow.
Thank you.